Let me spell out clearly again, for the benefit of all of us, that the Volta region was not singled out for any special military operation, and there was certainly no political or ethnic agenda. We live in a difficult neighborhood where terrorist activities have become everyday matters for many countries in the region, especially, regrettably, in our immediate northern neighbor of Burkina Faso. That we have so far been spared